It's a concert.
All right.
No, I will stop talking. I don't want to badmouth Fortnite on a Fortnite stream.
I don't think you understand how Fortnite works. It's just like, basically some of the most prolific people badmouth it all the time. All right, let's see.
Yeah.
Where's my?
She got those middle school.
my go-to skin for this event. No backpack for a concert.
Where's the concert supposed to take place? Because right now, people are just trying to kill me.
Oh,
well, isn't that the game, man?
Not for the concert, I assume.
That's a hell of a mosh pit.
Yeah.
The middle schoolers.
Here, do you want to just party up first?
Oh, you can respawn, okay.
Here, quit, so we can just form one party.
Alright.
Change mode. You can't.
Enjoy the ride. Alright, guys. Am I gonna sound like an old man if I don't know who Travis Scott is?
You know who Travis Scott is?
Don't worry, Trey, I don't either.
You know what?
I'm not hip to the jive.
Hip to the jive? I think you're dating even okay. Something past your age.
So. Okay, I'm just wondering if this is another one.
Ooh, good call. Oh shoot, you know what? I haven't updated my emotes. All right.
Oh,
this is my default style. Disco man, the biggest target.
But then you can hear the sweet music, Katie.
No, but it's well, I guess if I just completely stop talking, I can mute his.
Yeah.
Now listen to my own voice.
Alright. Ready?
Trey, you look great, man.
I don't think he's moved from that skin since he got it. Like, I think that is your brand now, really.
I like this whole disco pant thing you've got going on. Where the fuck?
Well, let me lower the volume. I can barely hear you guys.
Move the stars. What's up, move the stars? And also, yes, nerds. And where's the, oh wait, it's north by the beach, right? That's where the concert's being held?
I have no clue.
Well, I
think it is by the beach, because I saw a giant, like, inflatable head of his.
Ah, sweet, we got one of the Galaxy S-Note skins joining us.
Who is shooting at me? Stop it.
How are you already fighting with people?
I think that's
just
his nature.
Yeah.
Disco man takes no prisoners.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Alright, so seeing as the battle bus stops right here, I guess this is it.
Yeah.
So, I'm still a little confused on the logistics here. Did Travis Scott get, like, a special character?
Well, he got a special character, but they're doing an in-game concert.
But, like, how? I don't understand.
We're gonna find out.
Okay.
Yeah.
But, like, oh no, I guess, did they make a character that looks like him and then he's going to be, like, in that character?
Yes.
Man, the internet is weird.
Katie, you're just an 80-year-old woman, it's fine.
Just an 80-year-old woman who just wants to play Animal Crossing. I don't know any other musical artists.
No, you don't say.
Wes, I will break you.
No.
See, there's arguing before the concert. This is the genuine music going experience right here.
But Katie, I flossed at your wedding.
Oh my god, you did?
You did, I saw it.
Oh,
Trey was giving me such a stink eye.
Because I was mad because I couldn't do it. How the hell are you doing that?
Aww. Trey can't floss. I have about, I know like five or teenage boys.
Move the stars.
Yay!
Oh, okay, so Move the Stars had mentioned let's buy Trey a sequin muscle shirt, but then there's a no, and I don't know what the no is in reference to. Well, Dave, dancing peaked right at the Charleston. You know, not untrue.
I can do the Charleston.
Man, I am. Oh, here, 1 second.
Just Trey. Okay, Trey, Josh says hi.
Tell Josh hi.
He says hi.
Also tell him I'm sorry I didn't get the...
Ooh, he already left. Your apology.
To say hi to Trey. We all understand now.
Yeah, I even made sure like that he only wanted to say hi to Trey. And he said only Trey.
Piece of shit.
Awkward. Sorry.
We knew what this was.
It's not my responsibility.
Rejoice.
I just married him.
It's your fault.
I love him so much.
Oh, Wes flossing getting it to know.
Okay. Why are you all sea bass? I gotta get off this island. This sucks.
All right.
I've caught,
so we got 15 minutes.
So many water bugs and only 2 tarantulas. I hate this place.
Oh, didn't they?
I hate this island.
Man, I am dropping frames like crazy.
It's probably the 20,000 people you have watch on their chat.
Yeah, I can't. I can't imagine.
It could be.
Why a large event might have server issues. And then
I can't wait for scorpions.
When do they come?
May.
Oh. And then tarantulas go away?
Yep. Oh. For the summer.
Do they scream get over here?
Yes. That's what I like so much about them. yeah, I assume the tarantulas are going to be just as hostile as the the scorpions are going to be just as hostile as the tarantulas. But the idea of them sure does scare us. That.
I'm going to break these sandcastles while we're here.
So I guess we just murder each other until the concert starts, huh?
Yeah, that's fun.
Just like the old days.
Just like a regular concert.
Killing each other till music starts playing.
Have you gotten any weapon that's better than a blue?
I've gotten the purple burst rifle.
Oh, nice. Okay. Well, I mean, with the latest patch, didn't they nerf the number of tarantula spawns and up the number of, like, water bugs? Okay.
But still. I'm gonna keep trying. Wait, where did that tarantula go? Oh, there you are. I hate when that tarantula goes off screen. Yeah, it's like the developers don't want you to have fun and make money. jerks.
Ah, you piece of shit.
That was just the most genuine thing I've ever.
L Dave with the, I think I'm starting to think video games do make you violent. And then move the stars with, what are the chances that Chan gets murdered at the concert? Likely. Also, what is that? Is that slime just up there singing?
Chan, I just want to let you know that you looked very elegant for swimming.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Alright. There's usually a chest here. I'm just gonna wreck people's homes. No.
Chan is a known homer.
Yeah, actually, do they? I actually don't know what's gonna happen. Like, are they gonna take our weapons away, or is this concert just gonna get going, and we're just gonna have to
play nice? Wait, do you think you can kill Travis Scott?
We're about to find out.
It's a secret achievement.
Westwith, I'm suddenly feeling attacked. All right. See, this right now, I feel this is worth the entire thing.
God, I've never heard Trey.
Yes, you have.
Oh. Grave angry?
Or like, not like that.
I'm not angry.
This isn't golf it.
No, this isn't golf it angry. This is enjoying myself angry.
Oh, well, that's still anger.
It's happy anger.
Oh. Oh, right. The happy anger, of course.
Classic happy anger.
Ugh, God, I fucking hate tarantulas.
Just now seeing the timer, the giant fucking timer in the middle of the map. We got 9 minutes.
The giant thing in the sky?
Yeah.
Why is it?
He doesn't know how to look.
Why does
I'm too busy murdering people to look. And getting murdered.
I love that it says next show as if there was a show.
No.
Wanna outsnipe me? Ah.
Can't a man scream swear words at people trying to kill him without you all Subi's upset?
You're right, L. Dave. That was my mistake.
Gotcha.
Ooh.
See, that seemed happy. Please. Gotcha. That seemed happy. Like you were having a good time right there in that moment.
Question, would you happen to have an SMG?
I do.
Could I borrow it really quickly to kill someone?
What a personal question.
We're just sniping at each other from across the ocean.
That's a big
I'm on your...
Kyle, you're You're so mean.
Hello, sir.
You're not inaccurate, but you are mean.
No, it's just very jarring watching it.
Can I borrow your SMG for a bit? I need to get a...
Actually, there's an SMG right here you can pick up.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, even God. Better. Let's do it.
All right.
Oh, no.
Oh man, this respawning is gonna take a bit. Kind of like their servers are on fire.
I got you.
What if I'm stuck on this screen the entire duration of the concert?
You just hear the music.
Yeah, just like pretty
yeah,
sure.
It's all about the music. I mean, you're not gonna really see Travis Scott.
Turns out it's just like watching a South Park character where it's just a Canadian head.
Oh my god, yeah. It's just the head that moves up at the... Guys, do we want to take over-unders on whether this is a sea bass or not?
Oh, it is.
I don't think it is.
They're all sea bass.
Oh, man. Kind of.
Yeah, baby! Tuna!
I don't want to...
It's a tuna!
Is it already starting?
Who's sniping?
I really thought it was gonna be a... It's a tuna. And here's a tarantula. See, I think after this I should...
Aha!
Island. It's done its job.
Ooh, man. Should I... Hey, is the concert starting? Or should I try to leave and come back?
I don't think you should try and leave.
You can't respawn?
I mean, I've been sitting on this respawn screen.
I think just like waiting in a...
Do you want me to leave the match?
No.
We join up?
I think just like waiting in a queue line or a ticket, like you're better off just waiting.
What if all right? So this is just gonna turn into a just chatting stream right now. So
sure. My computer shipped today.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yep. So I should be able to play with you guys next week. Great. Considering there was the possibility of it taking weeks, which would have broken my heart.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything. I think my connection might have just like died.
You're also cutting out a lot.
Yeah. So.
I mean, that's normal for him, though.
Oh. Okay. What if you were a snapping turtle? You're a black bass. Okay. We're gonna look.
All right, I'm gonna try it. Otherwise, this is gonna be a oh. Okay, there we go. I had to threaten to leave the match. Apparently.
No! Don't go! Don't go!
I'm just like, all right. Well, it looks. Best concert ever. Okay.
So 2.5 minutes, according to your lag.
Okay.
No, you know, man. It's kind of cruel to send me to an island in the rain. Just to not give me any college camp. This is mean.
Okay, they took all our weapons away.
Oh, when the tarantula went off the cliff. Why? Oh, this is worst. All right, I'm just going to get this water bucket and go. I can't believe a tarantula just walked off a cliff.
All right, where are you? I'm trying to find you.
Right here.
I'm at the stage.
I'm between two buff black cats right now. Where are you?
Oh, my head's hurt.
Oh, I hope Flick shows up tomorrow. Or CJ. Wow, why is everyone setting fires right now?
They're just doing the
burning mic stand.
Yeah, they're doing the meme, but they added fire.
Also, champ, I'm right behind you. The glowing guy.
Can I ask a stupid question?
There we go.
Does it matter if it's yes or no?
It does matter. Are you? Chan, are you streaming this because it's a big Fortnite event, or are you doing this because you like Travis?
Doing the techno Viking dance.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Okay, so huge fan of Travis Scott. What's your favorite song?
Don't worry about it.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Cool. You guys, I think Chan's a friend.
There's some people who are still fighting over there, apparently, or just building.
How?
Man, my download is just like eating it. Oh. El Dave, can't wait to watch the Chan walk around while this third cutscene plays. And then move the stars. I love that they're having actual concert problems. Where are you? I'm by the stage.
I'm by the stage. I'm between two buff guys. That real concert experience.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Sun is down.
Already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him.
Yep. 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 Is this in the skybox? Oh.
Oh, oh no. Younger flame here in sicko mode. This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys.
Are we supposed to head back towards there, or? When we
pull up, give me the loose. The stage is gone. Giant Travis destroyed it.
Did you all just get thrown off that stage?
Yeah. Oh, wait. We can walk on water now. I just landed in Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains. Think my jewelry really selling fruit.
don't know what's happening. I'm scared.
There's a giant Travis Scott teleporting here. Oh, and teleporting us.
I can't stop bouncing.
Oh, that's fine. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Put the dancers like across the map. Oh man, okay, audio just completely cut out for me there.
Yeah, there's nothing anymore.
Okay. It might just be me. I don't know.
No, I've been scattered.
Oh.
Is he performing this live from his home, or is this pre-recorded?
I assume it's pre-recorded, but they've...
Yeah, like, they've had the concert, like, looping, like, every couple hours. Okay, I've been up for some days,
I
ain't got time to lay.
Just to drown out all these thoughts, I try to kind of things. This is really trippy, though. This is... Got 1,000 kids outside, it's trying to come alive. 99 to cash your wallet, had to relocate. Told the dolls I bring it back, it was a silver fade. Before no car knows, baby girl, she played the tourist guide. Got the keys into my city, now she notarized. Got new money, got new problems, got new enemies. When you make it to the top, it's the amenities. Packing out Toyota like I'm in the league. Hosh pit if ain't no injuries. I got him. Ah! Nose please. Yeah, this right here is astronomical.
Are you enjoying the concert, Trey?
I am absolutely terrified. I don't know what's happening. Terminated now? Like, what's
yeah.
going on? I get those goosebumps every
time. Eat the throw that to the side. Now there's the roller coaster tracks. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time. Oh man. Well, I can
understand someone's introduction to Fortnite. Throw a stack on the Bible, never
Snapchat it took. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. So much of you looking at his crotch. At the top floor, right there, Travis Scott knows what he's about. Yeah. Oh no, I can't f with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucing in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Well, I can understand why my computer's on fire.
This is pretty cool, though.
Yeah. Of course he's got Jordans on.
Yeah. Just the licensing alone to have Jordans in this game. Money Epic has.
I guarantee you they paid Travis Scott more than they did to get those Jordans.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, there's a giant jellyfish.
Space now.
Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I we're above the map. In my hands. I did have a 13 hours till I
land. Had me out like a... Oh, I'm falling. Like, yeah, Pastor Dawson Sally sending texts, ain't sending kites. Yeah, he say keep that on lock. I say you know this tight. Yeah, it's absolute. Yeah, I'm back with boot. It's lit. La Ferrari. Jamba Juice, yeah, we back on the road, they jumping off no parachute. Yeah, shorty in the back, she say she working on the glutes. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
fuck are you gonna call Chamba Juice out? Just check the fuck.
This is my daughter. I'ma show what it took. Baby mama cover fours. Got these other. Oh.
This is pretty cool. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit it out. We letting the scouts outside. We running this house. Ain't no control in the game. You know, until this part, I was gonna say, you know, it's kind of astronomical. Just missing it. Then this happened, like, oh yeah, this is astronomical.
Is this astronomical enough for you?
Yes, yes, it's sufficient. We heard it your way went dry. We flood in a drought. Heard it your hood outside. We added some routes. We having the goods outside. Move it in and out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.
Lock up the house. We keep the team on high. Some gold in their mouth. That Porsche outside. With her at the top. She wanna outside. Bringing the shots. Yeah. 10-year-olds everywhere are gonna be so disappointed to learn concerts don't normally involve teleportation. That is true. Move the stars. Can you imagine if you went to a concert and, like, this was your experience? You'd be like, that was pretty good. I enjoyed it.
I'm gonna go vomit. Time to murder each other again. Come on, let's go.
Oh yeah, no, it converted straight into a normal Team Rumble match.
Yeah.
Like, I understand this is pre-recorded and it's a video game, and it's still making me nauseous and triggering my fight or flight response. Is El Dave okay? I don't think so.
My guy, was Dave watching that? I'm sure that was nothing but pleasurable for him.
Yes.
So was that it?
I think that was it.
Oh my god, that's a lot of hype for 10 minutes!
Well, it's a free concert on a free to play game.
Was it a concert?
It was truly astronomical.
You're right.
Hey, we'll just end that video right on that note. Where are you? I see our teammate.
I'm heading towards you.
Oh, you ended up.
To no help. No, I headbanged my way all the way across the map.
Yeah, I noticed.
Jesus.
Oh, you're dead now.
Yeah, and I'm going to be stuck in that.
Fall back.
I'm stuck in that respawning screen, so I'm going to try the leave match.
You're gonna
I just had to threaten it. I just had to threaten it.
Please don't leave.
Yeah.
Well, Dave, how are you doing?
Man, my kingdom for a health pack. Jeez.
Oh, that's a grenade.
Wait, are you drinking grenades?
No. I just...
Oh.
I didn't swap correctly, so I just threw a grenade.
I think that's gonna be my first Enlist Travis Scott concert. Fair enough. Although, and I don't know this for sure, never having attended, I don't think real Travis Scott concerts go into space, but I don't know.
Video games have never lied to me, so.
Yeah.
You're right. When you're right, you're right.
Where is this person?
It was cool, though. And now, are you guys just genuinely playing the games? This is not
yes.
what I expected to happen.
What do you do after a concert?
Go home.
I'm sorry.
You guys, I'm like 90% sure my concert in October is gonna be canceled, and it is breaking my heart.
No, Katie, it's
canceled. I'm so upset! Like, what if they cancel and then we get but it's not like, oh, you're guaranteed a ticket to the next one. It's just,
nice try, that dude.
I don't even like thinking about
what
it.
Happened?
I spent so much money on that ticket.
No, that dude tried to flank me.
Oh.
Can I afford to take that risk? No, well, Dave, you can't. At all. You just have to stay away from Travis Scott.
Please tell me you have like shields or health or anything.
No, yes, here.
Oh. There's an XP coin up there.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
So like, you're currently playing against little kids like on their iPhone stuff, right?
100%.
Like that's how this
probably.
Game works.
Probably.
Yeah.
It's on all platforms.
No, yeah, like Fortnite will run on anything and it does cross platform, so you can play on your phone, you can play on Xbox, PS4, or Switch with PC players. So.
Play or Switch, like that's gonna entice me to download.
No, I just
could close Animal Crossing see, and play this game
yeah.
that you have very negative feelings about. Stop doing the thing that you really like and do a thing that you hate.
Yeah.
No, I genuinely expect you to play. Oh. No, Orville, take me to a special. Oh, by the way, Chan, in our spreadsheet, I added all of the different types of islands they are and the percentage.
Oh. Nice.
Like, likeliness that you'll get there.
Alright.
Apparently there's two different types of money islands.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Also, should we leave? Because, like, everyone else has left the map. There's, like, only five of us on each side.
Holy crap, there is.
Yeah.
I don't know, do you want to win a game of Fortnite?
We could probably do one on a server that is not destroying my frame rate.
I don't.
All right, I'm gonna leave.
I mean, the map's gonna shrink eventually.
Yeah, you'll get there.
I'm enjoying soaking up this XP because you know,
you'll win
for doing nothing.
All right, I got Spiral.
Is someone up there?
You shoot that.
Nope.
Get my resource. Oh.
Seeing if someone is up there. Nope. They're good. We're good.
Ooh, mama got her Atlas moth.
Oh, we are. It is now 3-2 on this. Can we win by default?
Don't you get like a lot of experience if you win though?
They've really kind of changed the game where you earn a lot of XP just kind of doing anything, not necessarily just win.
Cypress bathtub. That.
All right. I'm gonna grab the harpoon gun and go fishing.
Oh my god! Oh! Chan!
What? What's up?
Oh! The cypress bathtub just fell out of a tree on an island. It's square tub. Wooden one.
What?
Do you know what I'm talking
about? No.
Maybe Dai does. Okay. It's square and it's wood. And in the corner, in one corner, it's got like the water coming out. It's like steamy.
Oh wait, doesn't Dai have
Paolo
that?
Dai have one?
I thought that someone had one, I thought. Oh, or was it?
I know Paolo has one. Move the stars. Open your mouth and tell me. I'm bringing this home with me. Oh, this is going to my bathroom. So excited. You guys, I don't need a single tarantula. This is great.
I have it in two colors. I used to have one in front of my house.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, Dai? No, you know what? Fine, I'm over it. It's fine.
Where are the other two opposing players? Because I don't hear anything.
I have two colors this whole time.
I'm gonna go check the concert area.
Just soaking up that XP.
Soak it up, Trey, you deserve it. Did Trip Scott take them away?
He might have.
Like Willy Wonka style.
Like, who else is on the map with us?
I don't know. He's just haunting.
Where does it tell you, like, who's still alive?
So, in the map, it's like, in Team Rumble, it's like a, Team Deathmatch. Where you try to get a kill point. So the goal is 125 kills. We have 21 versus 23. Underneath the bottom middle of the mini map is we have three people and they have two.
Okay. Gotcha.
I guess like 10 seconds before the circle closes. Oh, there's our one other person. I think they're AFK. I think they meant to leave. Just didn't.
Is that you choose?
No.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Finally.
Oh, found him.
Don't die, Trey.
And I'm dead.
Oh.
He had a minigun. It's the two buff cats. Oh my god.
It's the muscle cats. It's the dudes from the concert.
Well, who else would it be? Weren't you all at the concert together?
Okay. Yeah, we can leave if you want. We're not going to be hitting that 125 enough.
Yeah, 125 might be a bit more difficult. All right.
Yeah, I think I got the landmark, too, in this little zone.
Trey's such a quitter.
Listen, you get shotgun to death and minigun to death by two muscular cats. See how you feel about finishing a match.
Trey, I don't feel comfortable with you reading my dream journal.
Tonight I was shotgunned to death by two muscular cats.
Alright, do you want to do a quick match before we wrap up this stream?
Sure.
Alright.
Of course. Next. You got silent. Not gonna lie, I was tempted to get that Cable skin.
Oh, dude, the Cable skin is... He's chunky. One second.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to see it. Oh! Oh, I love him so much!
Look at all those pouches.
God, I love it so much.
Yeah, like, I'll play as him. You, when
Actually, hold on.
Oh.
Cancel.
You're almost dwarfing Trey in the back.
Damn it. If you're Cable, I had to be Deadpool, but...
Oh, okay, no. Slow. Let's leave. There's no penalty for, leaving. This makes it easier for the person, whoever's in that match to win.
Sorry, team. I gotta be Deadpool.
Sorry, team, but you understand. Canon.
Yeah.
Be a disco Deadpool.
Disco Deadpool? Perfect. And then, okay, so I guess since we have Katie in chat, I'll remove Deadpool's weird time hammer and I'll grab the unicorn llama hammer.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love getting special consideration. Ah! Oh, it's so beautiful. Look at you two getting along. Speaking of Cable and Deadpool, Trey, what were you going to apologize to Josh for? Are you not doing your work?
Well, that, yes.
Good.
I'm here being social. With the people.
Yeah.
That's right, you deserve it. I mean, let's be real, man. None of their products are cut out time soon. I feel like you...
Okay, so here.
And also, never tell Josh that I said
that. Here, one second.
They just announced that all the releases are delayed.
Oh, yeah. I think he told me the other day that they're like...
Oh, here. Before... Like, if you can watch the stream, like, look how big, how much screen real estate Cable takes up.
God, I love him so much. Yeah, I think...
Okay, so... Where do you want to go?
Oh my god, the Deadpool's
I haven't
so
been
great.
Here yet.
Okay.
Still a question mark. Alright, jump it now.
Jump it.
I think that's the last part of the map I need to uncover.
Okay.
Yeah, just tell Josh I'm researching the art I need to do by playing as Deadpool in this video game.
Oh. Yeah, no.
Oops. Oh, yeah. I'm doing that stat card.
Trey, you're on a public stream right now. Not.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, well, they don't know what the hell you're talking
you're
about.
You're on Twitch!
Okay. Welp.
Alright, so where...
See you guys in jail.
Twitch jail.
Breaking contract.
We will just not continue to mention Smith's name or the company he worked for, and it'll be fine.
Okay.
Luckily, Allie isn't here to dox him, so it's fine.
Oh, man. Allie is so good at that.
Yeah, Allie really loves telling people everyone's full ass names.
Yeah.
Zip codes, everything.
Yeah.
Alright,
definitely talk about business stuff on stream. Yes, that's the way out.
Oh, I need to be a shadow henchman on unlock this.
Yeah, isn't there a phone booth? You can disguise yourself or no?
I don't know.
all this loot is terrible. I haven't gotten anything except pistols. There we go.
I haven't gotten anything except pistols. You know, I've been playing Animal Crossing 300 hours and I've never gotten a pistol. So, quick complaining.
Yep.
This is why they nerf tarantulas.
I still can't believe Die had two colors of cyber.
Stream is live. You ready?
Oh. Mitch, hello.
Game.
Hello, BT Wits, Bryce, and Jewel Jules. Hello, Magic Cam 15. How are you doing?
Look at me, the Shadow Man.
Turtle Man's 420. Hello, how are you doing? Oh, Mitch, I'm sorry, my Nightbot, I haven't configured.
Oh. Chan, your Nightbot is always bringing your friends down.
I know, I'm sorry, Magic Cam, good to hear that you're doing well. Mitch, I apologize for my Nightbot. And.
Chan's Nightbot is the worst.
I am really sorry about that. I'm doing good. I'm not sure if y'all are coming from the Travis Scott concert at all, because that was a trip, and my stream is getting slaughtered for trying to, like, render all of that. Can't say our name. I'm sorry. But thank you so much for the raid. It's super appreciated. For a second there, it's like, I don't normally get that, so I was just like, what's that sound? What's happening? We are. Can we play, though? Oh, you mean like to do like a squad game? I mean, I'm down.
Where you at?
I'm at the shanty town across.
Game. My way. Damn it, where's it safe?
It's just Jess. Oh, yes. Okay, sorry.
Game.
Magic Cam 15. Thank you. Thank you all for the follows.
Are you fighting against the players?
Blouses.
Mitch HE, thank you for the follow. I will definitely have to send a follow your way and help support your stream.
Game.
Turtleman's 420, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Oh yeah, of course it's Dave Chappelle. It's Dave Chappelle Prince. More of my notifications used to be Dave Chappelle, just from the show, and I was just like, I probably should vary it up a little bit. So I have the raid is definitely Julia from Tekken, and then my sub is like the Warhammer notification,
which is super chill and not jarring at all.
Not super loud.
Yeah.
CG. All right. I don't. How do I pronounce that? Is it Cgll? C G L L E. Do I just spell it out?
Cgill.
Cgill.
Or guile.
Cgill.
Seagull.
Oh, got it. Oh, man.
It makes way more sense.
Well, it was. I'm so bad with names. It took me, what was it, like five streams to get Mitre's name? And even then, I'm not really convinced that I'm saying it correctly.
God, I hope you are, because I was following your lead.
Yeah. Oh, I think we should probably head towards the circle.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the butcher. Also, I guess for BT dubs, it means by the way. Oh, wait, you can bounce off of that? Oh, neat. Oh, but thank you for tuning in. I really appreciate it. And I guess I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy at home. I should preface and, you know, hope you're doing well first. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I'm gonna be really honest here.
God, way to be defeatist, Chan. It's just a circle. You'll be fine. I mean, what's the worst that can happen if you don't make it? You blow up?
I don't blow up yet, but.
It's all good!
I haven't really kept up with basketball. Like, I will play NBA 2K. I really want to see the Michael Jordan doc Last Dance.
I've heard it's super good.
I've heard nothing but good things.
Yeah.
Mitch, no, like the Cable character model is massive. Like, look at this. Look how much screen real estate it takes. If there's a guy to the left of me right now, wouldn't notice. Wouldn't see it. Do you have any healing items? He belongs in Gears 5. Yes. ...100%. Although I should probably play... I should try to play Gears on stream, where it's just kind of like a third of my screen is just the character model when they butt up against a wall. I'm gonna friend request you. Well, I like 2K. I know... I think the problem is there's just not a lot of competition out, right? So it's just like... It's the same problem with like Madden, where like each year iteration, I just like, I wish they did a little bit more. Hello, Turtle Bats. Oh, open menu to accept.
Yeah, I was gonna head towards that purple marker. Do you see it?
Accept.
Yeah, I think it's too far away.
Yeah.
Don't want to risk it.
Trueborn. Okay. Sent. Oh. Have a good night, Mitch. Thank you again. Really appreciate it. I can't thank you enough. That was really nice. Oh.
Got action.
All right. I'm already messing up my builds.
You see where the...
Yeah, 30.
Mitch, wait! Oh no. Oh. What had a share?
Friend request from LitFam45. Alright. Gonna go into this house. Gonna hide. Classic gear style. Figure out... Except.
Okay. So far on this island, 10 out of 10 Atlas moths are way easier and quicker to follow.
Nice.
They're only worth 3,000 each, so.
Oh, I don't have enough wood.
It's a trade-off.
We're trying to upgrade.
Yeah. But I don't have a lot of resources. Say I'm gonna get some Z's, but I'll be back.
I need brick.
It's just Jess. Have a good night. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for the support. Really appreciate it.
God damn the storm.
Oh. BTW, it's Bryce. Got it. Am I good at the game? No, I'm absolutely not. I am hot trash. At my peak, I could ramp forward, and that was about it. Seagull, have a good night. Thank you for tuning in. Really appreciate it. Stay safe. Okay. Where do you want to go?
I want to head to the driving.
Oh no! God, where did that tarantula come from?
There's more tension on that Animal Crossing island than there is right now in Fortnite.
Oh, I hear someone.
And I panicked and I didn't throw my net down in time. God.
You know what? I will. No, he's not.
Or was it thunder?
I'm just here trying to casually catch nice little docile Atlas moths, and all of a sudden, the tarantula running at my ankles.
Well, there's a helicopter flying over. Seagull, no, he's not. Good luck. You know what? I'll take. I'm just down for the company. Play with people.
Where do you see that? Oh.
Oh, dang it. Wampu69 got me.
Nice.
Nice. I believe in you, Deadpool. Oh.
Damn it. I suck at bow and arrow.
Well, then why are you using it?
Because it is my most powerful weapon.
All right, fair.
All right, Bryce, 1 second.
All right, let me just catch one bug so I can go. There we go. No scary tarantulas, just a giant water bug. All
right, I went back to the lobby.
Oh, I don't need to see Cable make it rain. I don't.
How can you say that you don't want to see Cable make it rain?
That is not Cable's aesthetic.
Actually, you know what? Should we just go through like the different emotes as Cable?
I hate it. We hate it. No. Don't make Cable flaws, please.
Mic drop? How's mic drop?
Ugh.
Oh, he's weird with a smile.
Ugh. Okay, Cable. That makes sense. Oh, Jesus. No.
Actually, hold on.
Is there a skin you're really after, Bryce?
No. I hated that. That was insulting to him.
1 second.
Stop, Jay.
Okay. Oh, which one? Bao Brothers or Rue? Rue? Yeah, why not? Alright.
She looks like if Velma were a Russian spy.
Oh, I can't. At the moment, I think it to prevent spam. How long is this featured for? 19 hours. It seems really tight.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. Sorry, yo. Oh, but I get to see the Travis Scott skin in action. That skin looks clean.
Waiting on me.
No. Oh, can't hear. We're on Discord. Is there? Oh shoot. How do I? I'm gonna have to try to enable in game. 1 second. I might have disabled that. Settings, audio, voice chat on. Okay. How about now? Is this, can you hear? Oh man, my frame rate's getting slaughtered over here. I hope, hello? Also, I appreciate how much the Travis Scott character model is off-frame in the upper left. There? Alright. I'm good with that. Oh, L. Dave, are you still in chat? Because... the Psylocke glider, I think, is pretty fantastic. Oh, I guess I could get a little closer before I pop that open.
I didn't watch when you guys are dropping, so.
Oh.
I will meet you there.
Sounds good. Go.
See the Millennium Falcon dropping in.
Near you? Or?
By the trees.
Okay. Nope. Okay. 1 second.
I'm in the building across from you, so and I'm a little bit.
Okay.
Starting off strong.
I'm calling ahead. I will talk to you tomorrow.
Later, yo.
Later, Kyle. Yeah, I'm at the top floor of that building.
Okay. Oh, I hear somebody.
There it is. That's the guy.
Nope. E. Sanchez, this is for Trey.
There's another person in that building.
Oh. Okay, gotta get to your thing before it. You say top floor?
Yep.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Bryce, let me drop you, holy crap. There we go. Wait, here's somebody. That was messy.
Oh, when did Kyle leave?
Good host, guys.
Yeah. Oh. Thank you.
I weakened them for you.
Yeah, that's true. You just missed them. Oh, can he? Sweet.
Yeah. I'm back. My gray pistol ready to rock and roll.
No, here, there's a chest over. That's just pistols. Okay. Grab this. Shield real quick. Did you grab a new weapon? There's a couple out here.
Got a submachine gun.
There's some assault rifles over here. We had our little skirmish. Oh, we're getting directed to go up. 4 kills. Nice. Oh, sorry, I'm in your way. Gold pistol. Oh, I hear another chest down here.
Oh, gracias.
Oh, there's some minis here.
Thank you.
Okay. Proximity mines? I'll keep the grenades for the time being. Oh, all right. Yeah, we should probably head out soon. That storm's coming. chest in there. Gonna quickly head upstairs, see if there's anything. Ammo box. That's really about it. How close is that? Oh, yeah, that's... Was that someone shooting at us? Oh, no, no. Someone south of us.
Okay.
Nice. Oh. Anyone get majorly hurt in that? No. Looks like we're okay. I'm gonna grab that XP coin though.
Oh.
Or actually, can anyone grab it?
I think it's different for everyone, right?
Oh, I have no idea.
Is it still there for you?
Well, I just grabbed it.
Okay.
I don't know if you grabbed it. Too. Okay.
Is that purple pistols?
No. Green pistol, proximity mines.
Oh. Just saw the purple marker.
Yeah. I mean, that is a purple assault rifle.
Anyone need it?
Cool.
Actually.
Yeah. Got I'm totally good with... Seconds. Oh.
Well, okay.
Alright.
That is definitely an upgrade. Thank you.
Alright, coming. Oh, alright.
See anyone?
I don't see anyone at the moment. No. Alright, I'm gonna check this house to our right. Mostly because it's still on the...
Oh, that's how you ping. Oh, shield.
Go for her to grab the shield. Okay. Ah! Cardboard boxes. The bane. Alright. Okay, so got two... Alright, got three first aid kits. Ooh, blue pump. That will be an upgrade for me.
There it is.
What's up?
I thought I heard a chest, but it's a bit higher. Decoy.
Let's see.
This is a very nice house.
Was before we just came in and broke everything.
Redecorated.
There's another med kit here.
That way you tell the cops, Trey, that you redecorated.
Nope.
What do you guys shoot?
No, that's not me. I don't think that's us.
Yep. There they are.
Oh, nice.
Is that a sculpt burst or assault rifle? Should I take it?
If you want, I'm gonna grab your rifle though, if that's the case. Okay. Alright.
If you prefer the assault. Alright.
Fish? Okay.
I'm full up on them.
Yeah, I got three med kits.
Oh. Remotes, explosives.
Oh, you bet, dude, you might want to head up towards us.
No.
Okay.
The hard decisions.
We're potentially one of three teams left.
That's great.
On the boat, sir? Oh. I think we will catch up. One second. Oh. Oh, that was just to get to the crate. What is up with my building? All right. Other than being total trash.
Anything good?
Ooh, nice. I'm gonna hold the extra shields. Or, oh, yeah. I'll hold the extra shields. I didn't really realize the harpoon gun could reach that far for fishing. Oh, there's also three people left. Oh.
Got company?
No, they're snipe. Oh, dang it.
Sorry. What direction?
Wherever the rocket's coming from.
Oh. Northwest. 330.
So, Dan, do you prefer this?
I'm sorry. PUBG has just always run like super bad on my systems. Oh, 1 second. Knocked one. He's trying to bring his buddy up. Oh, I think his shields are down. Oh, I think that other shield, yep, shield is definitely down. Oh!
Jeez.
Nice.
Very much.
Yeah, Bryce, thank you. What about...
You guys won the whole thing?
We won the whole thing.
Oh, shit. I mean, I knew you could do it.
What about this and Psylocke dancing, Katie? Is that on brand for you?
Do I think Psylocke would ever do that? No. Does it look less weird?
Yeah, okay. All right. On that note, I better wrap up the stream and head to bed. Bryce, thank you so much for the game. Super appreciated. Trey, thank you also for the game, yo. It was super fun. It was fun doing the concert, and it was fun doing this. And yes. Then, Bryce, yes, hit me up later this weekend, and then we'll figure out the skin, because all these points are actually just extra from like the battle passes, like over time. So I don't really have any use for it. So I'm good with that. So all right, thank you everyone. Have a good night. Please enjoy the rest of your evening if you're going to bed, and also have a good weekend.
Good night.
Later.